The tall and the small would stand close together with Christmas bells ringing. They'd stand hand in hand, and PTX would start singing. They'd sing, and they'd sing, and they'd sing, sing, sing. And the more the Grinch heard them incessantly sing, the more the Grinch thought,
I must stop this whole thing. For 10 whole years I've put up with it now. I must stop this acapella from coming. But how?
Then he got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
Who is it? Alexa, turn off the lights.
Sorry, I do not understand. Turn off the lights. Would you like to play more Pentatonix?
No!
Okay, I will not turn off the lights.
Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole, and your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. Oh, Mr. Grinch. You're vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given a choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, rusty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk. Oh, Mr. Grinch! You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse. Mr. Grinch! You're a toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sauce. Your heart's a dead tomato, but with moldy purple dots. Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is appalling donkey, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up, tangled up.